takes our planet from us.
This is all over.
We saved Oasis. Eos is next. The landing can be a little rough, but she'll do the job.
You sure like to cause a mess, don't you?
Welcome to D-Day, Mason. Parker, Dust, and Oasis are now free of EDF control. These guns are all that stand between us and Eos. Colonel Broga's data has exposed gaps in their artillery coverage. We've plotted multiple lines of attack to exploit them. Here's your path, Mason. Follow these waypoints and don't wander off. The odds are against us, and a lot of people won't be coming back. But if we can't silence those guns, the fight for Mars is over.
Mason, get in position. You need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance.
Help me!
Mason, get in position. You need to rendezvous with that group ahead of you. We've got to make it through that zone. It's our only chance. Follow the path on your map. You wander off and those guns will blow you to pieces. Get to the next waypoint as fast as you can. The longer you take, the more time they have to target you.
I can't see!
Eos won't even know what hit him.
Some bad.
Scientists were attempting to prove.
See what a little salvage can do for you?
ravine. Have they lost their minds?
Try to be a hero.
Just stay home.